So here in this question, all archaea and bacteria